I'm vlogging today. I haven't posted in a long time, bitch. So I haven't posted. I literally haven't done anything with my life, so. But I'm leaving my motherfucking house, bitch. Oops, oh shit, I'm gonna hit the gate over here. Flossing my teeth, and yeah, let me close the gate. Okay, so I picked up Mike and then we came back to my house because I forgot my wallet, so. Let's hope my mom's not awake. Everyone's asleep still. Okay. There's a girl. Bye, girl cat. I look like a man. This hairstyle ain't it. Alright guys, so I came home early because my stomach ain't feeling so good. I think it was from yesterday because I ate a Hot Pocket and it was honestly, I don't think it cooked right, and then I waited so long to eat it, so I'm going through some shit. Literally. So really quick, I'm going to show you guys some stuff. I need to get it, most of it, from my car, so let's go get it from my car. And then got me some stuff from Target yesterday. And then I'm gonna help my mom clean the house because it's a mess. And then also gonna help her put the dirty clothes where it goes. But let me just get the stuff that I wanna show you guys. Here it is. My mom's gonna flip when she sees this. She's gonna be in love with this, bro. Look at this. It's for my dog. So really quick, let me show you guys what I got because, oh my god, it's so cute. I got this bed here at, okay, my room's, we got this bed at Goodwill. It's just the cutest thing ever. Like, what the fuck? It was $3.99. And then from the same Goodwill, he got me this big Minnie Mouse. I'm gonna like resell that, so that's why I got it. At Texas Thrift, we got some Build-A-Bear stuff. So we got these little shoes, got these cute little shorts, like blue jeans. Got these pair of Skechers sneakers. It's really cute. And then I got the allergy and asthma bear. This one's really cute. I'm gonna resell this too. And then, last but not least, I got some Nike running shorts because these, I usually thrift these. I never buy these new. Hell no. It's so cute. Look at this. And then it has the little paws. Target yesterday, my mom got me green, like, folks. I can't even talk today. Like, I honestly can't. It's this little mini backpack. It's really cute. It's green. Very simple. I love it. It was $8. Shorts, which I think I already bought these, but I wouldn't mind a second pair, so I was like, fuck it. And it was only, these were only $3.60. These are so cute. Blue jean shorts. And then I got this like crop top shirt. It was $5, I believe. I don't know. It was really cute, so. Yeah, that's all I got. Alright guys, I haven't vlogged because I've just been cleaning or I've been in bed. But it's currently 3:56. It's technically after school already. This school ends at 3:55 or 4, whatever you want to say. So yeah, I'm super hungry. And I'm gonna go out later today. I'm so excited. Send me, darling. Behind schedule, it's 5:09, but I just fixed my tire problem. I went to the tire shop that's like literally right around the corner from my house. I'm out of breath because I was running for my camera. I forgot it, but so okay, me and Mike decided on the Valentine's cards. But I don't know what I want to do. So we're gonna go walk, or we're gonna go around to the stores and kind of decide what we want to do. I'm gonna go to a couple stores and I'm gonna go try and see if I can find something for Michael. Last year I did him, I'm not sure what I gave him honestly, but I remember I had this like light bulb thing that I got from Hobby Lobby and I put a picture in there with some felt hearts. It was cute. It was very hard to make. I literally was making it the night before. But okay, so I went into Dollar Tree and literally the whole ceiling is covered in balloons. Managed to get 5 different balloons. I got some cute ones. You guys can see them here. This is my favorite. And then I got Mike this because he loves Spider-Man. And yeah, I think I might come back and get another one. And then I got 2 in Spanish. So next, so I couldn't find a cute basket because all of them are like ugly plastic ones and I was like, no thanks. So I'm going to Walmart now.
Y pesa, es el momento de la música. No lo sé, pero.
We're cutting my hair off. So not even a minute, like not even 2 minutes before this, I literally decided that I was going to cut my hair. And then I went into this room right there and I asked my mother, can I cut my hair? And she's like, no, wait until you go to the hairstylist that we go to. And I was like, my sister's gonna do it. And she's like, fine. And then I was like, we can go later and fix it. So that's the teases.
Shake it.
Still shorter or what?
Darling,
I kind of. Oh yeah, shorter.
Is it fine if it's longer in the front or you want it all to be tight?